Longo was a record-setting goalie and two-time All-American for the Hobart hockey team. When he graduated, he held Statesman career records for wins, saves, shutouts, save percentage, and goals against average. His career save percentage of .930 stood as the NCAA Division III record for three seasons. As a senior, Keith broke the single-season Hobart record with 18 victories, leading the Statesmen to the NCAA semifinals. He was then named to the NCAA All-Tournament team and was invited to participate in the Frozen Four Skills Challenge in Washington, D.C. After his final season at Hobart, he signed a professional contract with Amarillo of the Central Hockey League. Longo graduated from Hobart in 2009. Keith Longo was inducted into the Hobart College Hall of Fame in 2023.